Can I hear? Good morning. You are responding as if, guys, you didn't take breakfast. Engineer Mugambi, did you take breakfast? Not yet. You were here? All right, I'll be very brief so that you guys, you can catch lunch in the Siende Mbali Sana. Our visitor, Madam Usan, the Deputy Governor, Honorable Speaker, Honorable MCAs, county officials are present, and distinguished guests and ladies and gentlemen. Allow me to read a small statement I have here, then I make a few comments. Then, because I have a long day, I drove from Nairobi in the morning just to catch up with you guys here at this moment, then proceed to join with the president. He's coming to a neighbor county of Migori. Mtu yote asikuje hapa, wewe wachana mambo, mtu watu wamezoea. Relax. Yeah, I was saying that we are going to join with the president in some of the projects that is launching in Migori tomorrow, Homa Bay, the day after tomorrow, Siaya, then Kisumu. Given that now I'm the lead of the party of ODM, when the president is around, I need to make sure my house is in order, the whole region, and that's why have to be there. Allow me to say this. This is a momentous occasion where we officially unveil the initiation of a building of a new ultra-modern county headquarters. I'm particularly delighted today to officiate the groundbreaking ceremony of proposed office block, which will be the seat of the county government of Kisii. As you are aware, the office of the governor is currently housed in the old municipal town hall in the premises of the county assembly, and it's now that we are embarking on construction of a new office block for the county executive. And the resolve to have a new state-of-art office block is a legacy undertaking coming 12 years after the onset of revolution in 2013. It is important to know that we have a major challenge in terms of office space at the headquarters, which impedes service delivery. I can tell you, when there are some directors and officers who don't have office, some are operating in the corridors. Some don't come to work completely. They're operating from their homes. They have taken that advantage to till their land, not on service delivery. Therefore, it's on time that in 2 years, the contractor you've assured us that we'll have this building. I'm happy that it will be in my first time in office. In the current situation, the departmental offices are scattered across the town, while the few available office spaces are crowded with staff, making the working condition unbearable. To instill visions on service delivery, staff motivation, and ease of supervision, we invest a one-stop spaces, modern open office layout block, with all departments and the county service board operating under one roof. This will equally make it possible to install and manage the automated clock in the system at the headquarters complex, in which we will also adopt an open door policy. We also intend to incorporate other convenience amenities such as press feeding rooms, restaurants, banking services, and a Huduma Center for the comfort of all staff. there are people who are thinking, we are going to provide that room. If it's possible for workers who don't have maids, we'll provide. You wait until we have it. We'll make sure for the ladies who are working with us, because you're our mothers. And again, we'll make it comfortable for the young ones who have been born. Therefore, you can be sure we're going to make it comfortable. Restaurants will be around. Looking forward to have it as a state of art block. The project is set to be completed within 24 months, and I ask the project manager or management team to work closely with the contractor so as to deliver the office block as soon as possible. And I want to direct to the contractor, please don't listen to anybody who comes to ask for kickbacks, because this has been a culture, a very bad culture. You can alter one block. I'm so happy that even the bars that you're using, you know, I've never seen this one. I'm told is what? D what? D25. The highest is a D32, which does 100 floors. Therefore, D25 is closer to what we are having. And I want to challenge the contractor, because there is another site where we came with the president hardly 2 weeks ago, or three. Is it three or two? 3 weeks. Then the contractor has not taken oversight completely. Until last week when I walked there, found the field is empty. I spoke to the president. I think after he was spoken to, he brought some two machines. I want to check on it today. His project is 3 billion. How I wish the 500 million will outshine the 300. But he is going to account for every penny. We're not going to give him room. Because I'm told the contractor has bad manners. He does some work. He has done some work in Bomachoge, Burabu, left him on the way. He did some work in, I don't know, Bomet. He didn't finish. Hapa, tutamwambia kwamba atafanya hiyo mchezo. Ni afadhali aende, tupate mtu mwingine kama haezi fanya kazi. Because he started that way, he stops on the way, he goes to court. This one will not allow him to do that. But for our contractor, I want to thank you that within 2-3 weeks now, I'm happy that we have done substantial work here. Go ahead, we'll support you to make sure you have done that work. At the same time, to create a seamless, conducive working environment across the sub-counties, we intend to repurpose the sub-county headquarters and the ward headquarters to improve service delivery. Mheshimiwa Ombachi, Mheshimiwa, because you said of Marani, everyone has said Mheshimiwa Paradiso, I can assure you that we're going to make sure those places also they are conducive. If you went to Marani, there is a big building there which is not finished. You'll allow me, for another 1 year, God willing, when we have gotten money enough, we'll finish all those projects for service to be given to our people. In light of this, we are set for the completion and renovation of all office blocks in all wards and sub-county headquarters in the county. Not missing my words, I came in, I found that even there is the governor's residence, which was awarded to some contractors, at 45 million. That gentleman has done work of 8 million and he was asking for 45 million. And QS Nyakundi knows this. The good thing that he behaved, we terminated. Again, no work completely, because that building, he was asking for 45 million, whereas he had done a work of 8 million. But I'm happy that we terminate that work and there is a new works that is going to start. Therefore, again, engineer, ili ukoro unajua tuliwacha, sindio? Engineer, nambia, tulinua mikono juu, and that's how we want to work. Allow me to say this. We are going again to have, God willing, there is a process which is going on. I don't want to divulge the more information, but we're going to have some modern block in town of 12 floors, which will change our the face. And is the county going to do that? Until then, I'll be able to let you know what is it and where. Because we are spending close to 5 billion Kenya shillings, money that will come from our partners. Madam Husana, we want to thank you. FAO, you give us close to 100 million for this GIS block. When I went to Viga, I had to ask them, can you trace my home in Motonto? Indeed, with that lab in Viga, I was able to trace my home on Motonto. With this one here, be sure, we can easily monitor you. If you are coming to work or you are not coming to work. But that's not the intention. The intention is what the representative of FAO has given us. Allow me again to point out for sure I know there are so many people who are employees of the county who are not reporting to work. We want to assure you we have all the reports. Some of them are lawyers. After we caught up with them, they have run away. They have resigned and run away. Some directors, they have not been coming to work. They are operating from Nairobi. I want to ask them, before we fire you, you better run away. Because if we fire you, you'll miss your many years accrued. What do you call it? Pension. I got the report and I'm surprised. There is no work going on. And I'm happy MCAs. There is a clique of people here in this county. Wanasema, simba ongea, simebaki miaka mbili, uende nyumbani. Nyumbani, I'll be here for another 8 years. Afadhali you shape in. Ama if you don't, shape out. Let us deliver. You've been given an opportunity. You are the only person. There is no another person in your place. Please, let us deliver for the people of Kisii. If we fix the Kisii, you will know very well. Even other counties will follow in. Kisii as it were. I'm telling you, Kisii. All bankings to Kisumu Central Bank, 6% was coming from Kisii. They were spending 300 million. For logistics, insurance, security, to take money from here and back. Then they saw it fit for us to be open this new central bank. Kisii is the one which was holding Kisumu. We have 32 banking institutions. Kwa hivyo ukiwa hapa, fanya kazi na Maringo. I want to, this space, the whole of this space, including the Elim Center, we have agreed with the proprietors, they are moving out. This will be the headquarters. We'll be having enough space. Kwa hivyo Elim, Mungu akipenda by January, we have agreed, watakuwa meondoka. Everything has been done. Sindio QS? Yeah. Kwa hivyo we are looking forward to this place. Contractor, you'll have enough space for you to operate from. Again, with ATC, we have what we call material recovery facility, where we have gotten close to 180 million machine for separation of waste here. Hopefully, and I want to ask Waziri, when are we having the machinery? When is machine coming? So 3 months. Yeah, we waziri na yeye ndio mama. Najua mpaka nilihakisha kwamba ametuzwa na rais wakati wa mashujaa. She's one of shujaa wetu. Ni mama wa nguvu sana. She's a career service servant. Waziri, ili uchafu yote, kwa sababu wewe ndio unasimamia uchafu yote. Na kuomba hakisha kwamba we have finished, we have finalized on that project.
Yes, sir.
Last week I was there, checked on the contractor. Liona akiendelea kazi nzuri. I hope he's there as I'm talking, because he did promise that he's going on this week. Kwa hivyo, wewe ndapita huko tena. I want to see what work is going on.
Thank you,
sir. So, finally, allow me to say this. Mheshimiwa Mbati, I want to thank you. I send you to Nairobi, to the Lands Commission, and you did a good job. Now, Suneka, we have the 5 acres back to the county. And I want to promise that honorable members, Mkuyo, Mheshimiwa Leader Majority, Leader Minority, we have to look for money. Those are the two stadiums which are just within that we can build. 5 acres in Suneka, I'm happy they went there. Amuku legarega, mulifanya kazi nzuri. Nashukuru sana, sijalipa deni yako kwa sababu ulienda na mafuta yako, nitatafuta mafuta nilipe wewe. Kwa hivyo nashukuru sana, because Mheshimiwa Mbati, they traveled with then Waziri. Waziri, thank you, because you did a good job for defending, and I'm happy that Kenna now, they are only our tenants. Tutawapea mahali tunataka. Hiyo maneno nashukuru sana. The QS and your team, I'm happy that you have assured me the BQs, they are ready for roads, not for roads, for all constructions. Engineer Mugambi, I'm told all BQs are ready, but there is one condition which the MCs, they have just mentioned here. Ah, watu wanafanya kazi ambayo ni mtu analeta tu tractor, anapitisha, anamwaga mchanga. Whereas the BQs explains clearly where drainage is supposed to be done, what works to be done. There is no payment. And Weshmiwa, Ketini, Weshmiwa, if a road is done poorly in your place, is not satisfactory, please report it back. We will not pay for work which is not done. Hiyo ni iko hivyo tu. Si watu wamepiga kelele mpaka wameamua wameinua mikono juu. Na I'm not going to allow any payment for work which has not been done. Kwa hivyo mheshimiwa, kabla hujalia hapa, mheshimiwa Paradiso, wewe kuja niambie mheshimiwa usilipe hiyo project, I will not pay. You can be assured. Mtu yoyote akoe rafiki yangu, akoe dada yangu, ndugu yangu, hakuna biashara kama hiyo. Lazima kazi ifanyike. The BQs again, as I just directed earlier, MCs suggest they are not engineers. It's for you to give us what works must be done, if that money again is good enough. For Gembo Hospital, I want to say, because the signal is that there is a problem. And this problem is that the national government, through the member of parliament, they want to construct, they want to procure their own contractor. Remember, health is done what? Devolved. If they were to give us the money, and I've told the president so, if they were to give us money, it's us to procure. Therefore, we have already procured, but the member of parliament is refusing that he must do another block. For is that bad? I'm going to say this. Weshmiwa, tukipata kwamba these guys, we had put 300 million, we'll build that facility. Again, itakuwa the modern one. Ngojea tu, hii mother child in Asia, in another 1 month, ndo mtajua kwamba kazi tu inafanywa hapo hospitalini. Allow me to end there. Nani seme kwa eke gusii.